flair and so much skill and craft on display so far.
Neither woman able to maintain much of an advantage. It's been a seesaw matchup. Beautiful attempt by Lynch to take down Belair.
That's a creative single leg if I've ever seen one.
Oh!
First DDT.
Cover to the cover.
Not able to retain yet.
We'll take a look at the action that happened during the break. Bianca Belair turning the tables and mocking the champion. Able to grab the upper hand with a picture-perfect dropkick. But Bianca got a little
cover.
Wait a second.
Oh.
Near fall there for Bianca Belair.
And as you can see, the
cover again. Trying to get it over with, but no.
And we also saw a moment ago Becky Lynch trying to undo that turnbuckle cover. Maybe a little desperation starting to set in for the Raw Women's Champion.
It's called keeping your options open, Saxton. All great champions do it.
Was it she?
Becky going to a little bit of that disrespect we saw earlier in the match.
And the theme throughout the match with Becky Lynch continuing the top trash.
Oh, through the challenger.
Wow, look at this submission. Oh. Modified disarmor submission.
Yeah, she's got both shoulders locked up.
Belair's in trouble.
That's pure desperation right now for Belair.
Into a cover. One, two.
Oh, the champ almost retaining.
Now's Belair with Lynch hooked. We saw this on the outside earlier. No.
Up to a cradle.
Not enough.
It seems like Becky just has a counter for all the physicality of Bianca Belair.
It seems to me that Becky Lynch came into this match with the strategy of frustrating the challenger and has managed to do that rather effectively.
Oh.
Belair out of the way just in time. Will jam your tailbone back.
Now, you and I have talked about it, Corey, behind the scenes. Certain athletes, you said it, have the cheat code for life, right? They seem to be able to do anything at any time. That's Bianca Belair, but Becky Lynch so far has been able to outsmart moves like this.
Ooh.
Now's Belair potentially building some much-needed momentum here against Becky Lynch.
This is what Becky Lynch wanted to avoid, the challenger gaining momentum.
Chaining her offense together so well in this crowd right now behind the EST. Look at the speed on that suplex.
Float over and again.
Bianca Belair one more time. Oh. Letting the whole world see how dominant she can be and letting the champ feel it.
I can do it fast or I can hold it up there for a little bit. To the cover. Will she be a new champion? No.
Bianca almost did that smiling to herself, realizing, listen, I know this is a fight that I'm in. I understand who I'm in there with. I'm not going to get frustrated. I'm going to keep on with my effort.
It speaks volumes to the character of a competitor like Bianca Belair to maintain her confidence this deep into a matchup. She's had a few big-time opportunities but hasn't been able to capitalize, but Bianca's staying the course.
But Bianca Belair said earlier, I learned from all my past shortcomings, all my past failures. I get better.
O'Connor rolls shoulders down. Oh, face first into the top turnbuckle.
Not just a kick out, but an offense of her own. Oh,
my goodness.
Gutbuster to the cover.
Another close call for the EST.
Very unique offense. Let's take another look at this. Up and around into a gutbuster. Definitely drove the wind out of the champion, but wasn't enough to keep Lynch down for three.
This is the point of a match. If it's in your playbook, if it's an offensive option, you utilize it if you're Bianca Belair.
It's about who has the, what we call the bigger toolkit, right? Who can do more?
Belair out of the way. And again, swinging the blade.
Lynch going for the kick, caught by Belair.
Uh-oh.
Post it up.
Great counter, shoulders down.
A great reversal! Once again, shoulders down!
So many close calls for both Lynch and Belair.
Lynch wants to disarmor.
Once again, it's got to sit her hips down. Can't do it from there.
We'll dislocate Belair's shoulder. Another attempt here.
Belair trying desperately to power through. Back to her feet.
And power through.
What?
Will she ever show up and show out, Bianca?
That is powering up, ladies and gentlemen.
Lynch able to shift her momentum. Both women crashing to the floor. Raw Women's title on the line.